football here in Los Angeles. We're at the LA Memorial Coliseum. It is homecoming on the USC campus, and the visitors from Stanford hope to make that homecoming just a miserable afternoon. This is Pac-10 College Football Saturday, presented by Philips HD. Stanford in this game, but just third downs are for USC. We'll talk more about that story as we go along. This game is underway. And Owusu's going to handle this about 2 yards deep and come out with it. Trying to get to the outside. And he slips by the first wave. Cannot shake the second. Gets back to the 20-yard line. Trojans in a nickel defense. Four-man rush. Luck straight back. Steps up. Throws way too tall. Intended for Whalen. So maybe Andrew Luck a little jacked up. McKnight, at least 25 touches in this game. Play fake. Barkley on a quick screen. He's having plenty of room. And a big gainer for Bryce Whitefield. Single covered by Sherman. Barkley straight back, looks left, throws, got a man, catch made, Johnson at the 16-yard line. Bone enough in shape, you see he's coming off a collarbone injury. Barkley straight back, in trouble, lost the football, still loose, and Stanford's going to have it. Back at the 30-yard line. So a big break right off the bat. Tom McCann could cut it, a better time for the Cardinals. Now we'll see if they settle down. Here's Gerhardt for the first time, and he gets it going in the right direction. And that's what took
also a great touch.
Play fake, and Luck going up again. Has to roll away from pressure. Now shovel pass to Gerhardt. Gerhardt cracked from behind, but always pulls forward. And he picked up down at the 48-yard line. Stephon Taylor in at the running back spot. Play fake, Luck rolls, throws underneath. Catch made this time by Pintron. Pintron gets it all the way down to the 35 yards on it. Luck this time, play fake. Now he's going to step up. He's got some room to run. 20-15. Slides there. Here's Gerhardt. Gerhardt gets ahead of steam and will get it down about the 6-yard line, and that will be another 6 linemen. Play fake. Luck throwing. Got a man. The recent touchdown. That drive was a thing of beauty.
Andrew Luck 6 for 6 and starting 0 for 3 on that first drive. Looking good now.
Not bad, huh? Drive for point is up. And it way out to the edge with Bryce Butler. Now McKnight drops into the slot. Pump fake, a screen for McKnight, and it's intercepted, I believe. Stanford saying they have it. No signal from the officials yet. They do. Stanford ball and a great interception. Gun. Here comes a blitz, and Gerhardt runs right through it. Gerhardt taking to the outside, inside the 20, taking people with him to the 16-yard line. First down, Cardinal, and a gain of 7.
Come on.
Trojans jumping around defensively on first down here, and here's Taylor. Taylor gets a gap. He's down to the 10-yard line. A pickup of 7. Out of the gun. And the give is to Gerhardt. Gerhardt inside the 5 to the end zone. And they're going to say he didn't get it. That's pretty hard to believe. Now they're going to flop the entire offensive line. Power to the left side. Give it to Gerhardt. Touchdown. Just that simple. Well, how many different looks have the Cardinal given the Trojans up front just early on in this first quarter?
Well, how many plays have they run? Spinning right through that great drive by Stanford, and they're using a lot of diversified formations.
So far, they have been playing absolutely brilliantly on the off points on turnovers. Try it again here. This is McKnight. He gets a big gap, steps into the open. He's the 35 to 40. Big field. It's a race, and he is dragged down at the 30-yard line. Richard Sherman ran him down. A 50 slot. Barkley gives it to McKnight. McKnight, another hole. Closes quickly this time. Especially today. That's the mission. McKnight, stunner steps, gets into the secondary. Been close to another first down. It's take goal just outside the 2-yard line. Bradford again. And Bradford slowed but not stopped. Into the end zone for a USC touchdown. Nick McAloon.
Run.
Yep. Drive for point is up and good, just like that. I will see if they can put that into use. Stanford starts at the 20. Luck going to go up on first down. Throws, catch made, short by never taking his eyes off downfield. That's the other thing about Andrew Luck. Play fake. Luck going up again. He's got all day to throw it. misses Taylor. Right side, Taylor with a gap. Taylor to the 30-yard line. A gain of 9 more. This is Gerhardt. Gerhardt, another gap. Inside the 20 to the 18-yard line. They're getting it in chunks. Jonathan Mai, second down and 2. Luck going to put it up. Steps up. Throws. Caught by Whalen. First and goal at the 3-yard line. Gerhardt takes it into the end zone, but a flag is down.
USC looked a little silly there with the quick snap.
So SC scores. Stanford comes right back down the field with
this offense.
This time a slam, a catch made by Ron Johnson, and another USC first down. And the third, USC has 2 timeouts left. Barkley straight back again. He's got all day to throw it this time. And a comeback for this time. He got the defensive back completely turned around.
Or Ronald Johnson could break one.
This time Barkley steps up, throws to Ronald Johnson, makes the catch, dropped at the 40. Nation on this drive, 7 of 7, 46 yards. And in fact, a good game, 13 of 16. He has to roll away this time. It is wrapped up and dropped back at the 48-yard line by Matt Massafilo. And they'll just have to try to get this into the end zone. Barkley rolls out, steps up, throws, and it's down incomplete. There's still 6 seconds left. So now Stanford will take over. This time that bunch formation to the right side. And the game is to Gerhardt. Fumble, ball loose, and the Trojans have it. Big break for USC to start the second half. They'll have it in Stanford territory at the 36. Taylor Mays with a real chance to trail by 14. Just getting started here in the third quarter. Play fake, Barkley going up. Steps up, looks deep, close to the end zone.
And when you're not looking back, the flag's always going to go as against the defensive man. That's a momentum swing and 2 snaps.
No problem. Give this time to Gerhardt. Gerhardt gets into the secondary. We'll have a first down up to about the 40. Ball at the 44-yard line. Luck straight back. Now he steps up. Now he'll run. Midfield to the 45, the 40 out of bounds. First down at the 38-yard line. Formation again. They're going to get a snap off, and they do. Luck straight back, steps up, throws, caught this time at the 20-yard line by Whalen. First down at the 19. Was the ball taken away from him? I'm going to say no.
Back, racking up that many yards.
Second down and goal at the 6-yard line. And this time it's Luck on the keep, and he's going to take it into the end zone. That time they faked it to Gerhardt. USC absolutely bit on the fake, and Luck simply rolled into the end zone for the Whitaker. Will come on to try to add the 28th point and make this a 2-touchdown lead once again. He drives it through and will jump off the track. Sick in this situation. They don't show blitz now. They don't come in a 4-man rush. Barkley steps up, throws, catch man. Great grab, first down. Ron Johnson.
Very confident.
Give this time is to McKnight. He's got no place to go. Now he reverses his field. He might find some room. Gets a block, and now he's at the edge. 40, 45. Midfield and out of bounds. Short of the 45-yard line. They need 16. Stanford with a late blitz this time. Barkley throws. He's got a man. Catch made by Butler. First down inside. Butler including a touchdown. This time they bring Johnson in motion. Ball at the 28-yard line. McKnight on first down. He's got a gap. McKnight is gone. Touchdown, USC.
Drive by the USC Trojan. Well, Joe McKnight making some great plays with his leg.
Congdon's try for point is up and good. It's back to a 7-point game. To play, third down. We need 6. Luck steps up, throws. Catch made by Whalen. A tough, tough catch. And what? Stanford looking at a 3rd down and 4 and a big play. A blitz off the edge. And Lucas, a luck rather, is going to have a 1st down and more. Slip the tackle, steps inside, gets all the way to the 40-yard line of USC. And this time it's Owusu on the reverse. Owusu at the 40, 35, 1st down, 25. And out of bounds at about the 23-yard line. First half. Luck can put it up. Steps up. Throws. Got a man. Touchdown, Stanford. Kobe Fleener.
for it. What a throw by Andrew Luck. What a strike, like an arrow right down the field. And Taylor Mays with a huge hit on Fleener. And Taylor Mays getting up very slow after that. Fleener's a big guy. Raheem Moore for UCLA. What a throw by Andrew Luck. What a hit by Taylor Mays.
And again, Stanford has the answer. Whitaker, the extra point. Going to go with an empty backfield. Now they bring Knight back into a setback position. This great back throws, and it's picked. Intercepted by Sherman, and Sherman's going to take this to the house. 42 yards. Touchdown, Stanford. When you talk about taking the air out of the house,
you see the Stanford fans. Richard Sherman, a wide receiver.
The operable words being playing defensive back. And remember, he had a huge catch
in the
game here on 4th and 20. And Stanford's up. Four-man rush this time. Barkley steps up, throws, and that protection broke down. Barkley threw it to the ground, and a smattering of boot motion. Now they've been drained. Him up on the right side. Give the ball to Gerhardt again. Gerhardt pops into the secondary. He'll be about a yard short of the first down. Gain of 7.
So we've seen in the past as evidenced by this game so far.
It is a young Trojan team. There's Gerhardt into the open. 45-40, 35-30, and out of bounds at about the 26-yard line. Toby Gerhardt, 7-yard line. Had to bring Dre to the near side. Taylor is the tailback. This is Taylor. Taylor gets a gap. He's inside the 20. Down to about the 17.
USC, enormous alleys open it up now.
Here's Gerhardt again. Gerhardt with a gap again. Cuts it up the middle inside the 10. Down to the 6-yard line. They are knocking the Trojans. All the years I've done SC football, I don't remember getting knocked back as much as they are right now. Once again, Gerhardt, touchdown Stanford. How good was that drive?
Well, just like you said, Barry.
Toby Gerhardt. Give it to Taylor.
Reached out at the last second, but they're going to say he didn't get it. The worst two games ever in the last 14 days for USC.
Barkley steps up, throws deep, intercepted by McNally. McNally at the 35 to 40. It's back to 45 midfield. And out of bounds, or knocked down at about the 42. Didn't get out of bounds, and that will take all the air out of the USC. Stanford in that power eye. Taylor's still the running back. Here's Taylor up the middle, and Taylor pops it to the 20. 15-10 inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. And Stanford continuing
for formations, but it's really just one play.
This is Tyler Gaffney getting his turn, and Gaffney pops it inside the 5 to about the 4-yard line.
Covering back 10 game.
Pete Carroll might remember that 2-point conversion try.
I think so, too.
And Gaffney fights for the end zone. Did he get in? Yes. Touchdown, Stanford.
There's something about this Stanford football team. Last three.
Just been handed a note saying this is the most points ever allowed at home.
They knew it was coming. They couldn't stop it.
You mentioned earlier about how prolific Stanford's offense has been. This is a fourth down play, incidentally. And Shoemate will be close. Stanford had averaged 521 yards a game over the last three games, and today 471. So they're not taking much of a backward step.
Arizona might be in line to go to the Rose Bowl in that game, and they'd be playing a spoiler role. The Trojans would be.
Look at them all running in. Look at them all running in.
Now Jim Harbaugh will come to the center of the field to meet Pete Carroll.
A
very modest
game.
Modest young guy, too. That's what all the coaches say about him. 55-21, Stanford over USC. Believe it. Next Saturday, more college football. Texas Tech and Oklahoma will be at the Rose Bowl for UCLA and Arizona State. That is a wrap for us. For my partners, Petros Papadakis and Michael Eaves, I'm Barry Tompkins. You've been watching Pac-10 College Football Saturday, presented by Phillips HD.